morning and welcome everybody. Welcome to those of you who are tuning in at home. Welcome Waterfront regulars, welcome guests who are here for the baptism.
I began my walk with God when I arrived at Hope House on the 8th of February. Since then, I've become a new creation in Christ. Today, I'm being baptised as a public declaration of my faith in Jesus Christ as I make a commitment to Jesus being the leader of my life. From Psalm 25, my prayer today reads, O Lord, I give you my life to you. I trust in you, my God. Show me the right path, O Lord. Point out the road for me to follow. Lead me by your truth and teach me all you are, the God who saves me. All day long, I put my hope in you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good morning. My name is Kellyanne. I am 43 years of age. I am from Cornwall. My church, The Vine, in Corbis Bay, Pastor Helen Higgins and his lovely wife, Lucy, are sponsoring my rehabilitation programme at Teen Challenge. I entered Hope House in South Wales on Wednesday, 10th of March, 2021, for my life controlling difficulties. I've made a 3-year commitment to Teen Challenge. I have 4 children, Harry, my twins Luke and Zachariah, who were born on Christmas Day, and my little girl Jasmine. Our lives have been miraculously touched by Jesus. We are walking in abundance with God's blessings and protection upon our lives. I am being baptised today because I believe God sent his only son Jesus to die on the cross for me. I am making this public declaration that God has forgiven me for all my sins. I am a new creation, pure and holy. The scripture I have chosen for my baptism is Philippians chapter 4, verses 8 and 9. I'm reading from the NIV and it says this, Brothers and sisters, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. Whatever you have learned or received or heard from me or seen in me, put it into practice and the God of peace will be with you. Thank you, Jesus.
Kelly, this is your verse. Be strong and courageous, do not be afraid, and do not panic before them, for the Lord your God will personally go ahead of you. He will neither fail you nor abandon you. And that's Deuteronomy 31, verse 6.
Christine?